this morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Warming, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain, saying, "William, when you go, I fear you'll ne'er return again. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boy." His hair it rains in ringlets, his eyes as black as coal. My happiness attend him,